It's Jenny back with another YouTube video. Today we're doing Minecraft. So let's get into the world. And today we are going for the goal is to try to get a big party place in the survival world. So I'm gonna put all the features on. Okay, you see the YouTube, okay, game option, allow friends of friends, so you might want other people, so that looks good to me, so yeah, let it install, make extra control, it just cut me off. How dare you? Mojang. You have to press it. You have to make an okay button there. You got it? Please, just make a thing. It's easier. Creepers explode when they get, close to you. Minecon 2016 was Stackable fences are in the game now? What? Maybe that was from a long time ago, because it always been stackable since I've been playing Minecraft. Party was excellent. Yes, parties are excellent sometimes. Sometimes. Wolves wanna attack creepers. Yes, we already know you. Creeper, wolf. They're best buddies. A single bucket of lava can be used in a furnace. Minecon 2015 was in London, UK. Take caution when building structures made of wool in open air, as lightning from thunderstorms can set wool. I already know that. Well, I do, which is a tip for you. So in survival and stuff, you're like, you know what? I just want to make a sky city, and you don't have any host options. So when it starts a thunderstorm, it doesn't burn down. My suggestion is to cover it with something that doesn't burn, that will look pretty, so it's not like burning in the sky. Okay, so, you know, whenever you start a Minecraft world, the first thing to do is chop down a tree. Well, unless you're in peaceful, but I may be changing it to normal or something. I never go crazy. Maybe I do someday. So, yeah. And I just like to go peaceful for the first few nights because I just don't feel safe. I don't feel safe in Minecraft when it's in survival. And easier, normal, or hard. Okay, sheep. There's trees everywhere. You can spot one everywhere. But one thing you need to look for the first day of Minecraft and stuff is sheep. Well, you don't have to. If it's in peaceful, kinda, you still do. So, yeah. And if you didn't know the new update, there's colored beds, which I already mentioned, but, well, that was a long time ago update, but that's near that update. You can, like, sleep through thunderstorms and rainstorms, which is very new and crazy to me. I didn't know. So, okay. The easiest way to get all the stuff from the bonus chest and the bonus chest is to break it. If you want to forever know where your thing was, just make a marking. So whenever you want to know where your Minecraft world starts, you can always go back to that place. can do what you want to it. But I'm gonna set out for sea. Yeah, that's how it goes. Okay, Mr. Cow, what does a cow say when he gets hurt?
Boo, 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 boo. I'm gonna run. Boo, boo, boo!
Okay. Okay. Guys, don't feel sorry for killing all these animals, because it's Minecraft. But it's pretty sad still. It's not quite. So we're gonna get some flowers. And I'm doing that because I'm gonna be setting to easy, normal, or hard. Soon. So we need to get like food and stuff to survive. So you don't have to do it when it's an easy and stuff. And finally realize, oh, I need food. So yeah, if you don't want to waste your materials, do a stick. It can't break. Well, it can when you use it, because you don't have it anymore, but it doesn't really break. So yeah, then it can break when it's used for like pickaxe and stuff, but it can't break killing things. You'll need 3 wool to make a bed. The chicken's going all over the place. I feel like I'm gonna get really dizzy after this. How come it's so hard to just kill a chicken with a log or stick? Still. How is this really like how fast chicken run? Runs? Right? Oh, what? Okay. Yes. I don't know. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. So just let me haul around the place. Oh, I know what I'm doing. Okay. Okay. Bye-bye. Yay! Survived. See if I can survive going up the mountain. Because literally, sometimes I don't survive going up mountains in Minecraft. Not in real life, it's probably just the ease. Yep. I don't know which one's easier, Minecraft or real life. Yeah, that's pretty much how it goes. I really like birch wood, but my world's not gonna just be made all birch wood. Or maybe. Maybe. So I don't know if my friend Nail is, which I don't think I ever included her in a YouTube video, which she is my friend. Yes, if you guys don't know that. Which, I don't know if she's gonna be joining, because she hasn't told me if she's gonna be joining my world. Because she, like, never plays with me now. She used to. But, well, I think it's by accident. She goes on Minecraft, but sometimes she stays in the menu. And, yeah, kind of freaks me out. I feel like she's like trying to spy on me or something. She's just like pretending she's in Minecraft. Like, oh, I'm gonna join you. And she's literally not playing Minecraft. She's just in the menu, which I checked it, like where she is, cause like in the friend list where I check what my friends are doing, it says like, if they're like playing Minecraft and what they're doing, sitting in the menu, playing alone, enjoying the view, playing alone, enjoying the view, that's what it usually says, it's alone, or sometimes playing multiplayer, on them, like, big time. So I'm killing them.
Yeah.
Sorry. I think this is gray, I don't know, but I want to turn that piece that was gray into white. I'm pretty sure that flower is gray. Maybe a daisy is white. I don't know. I like to see its side work by accident because it can make a pretty good farm. Well, it'll start off a pretty good farm. So, flowers will probably do for the farm too. Yeah, flowers are good. Probably good when you need dyes too. Or DIYs. Okay. Okay, we need some flowers for a cute garden. And we're getting wool for the heart. In the garden, it's all these. Flowers. That was gonna be like a Valentine's Day to show when we made it, because this is near Valentine's Day. And I wish you all a happy Valentine's. Okay. Yes. Merry Valentine's. Anybody know what that means? Because I don't. Because I do. Okay. I'm just gonna stop. Okay, so let's get these flowers. Wait. Okay, good. I picked up all of them. So we're gonna be a night worker now. Splendid. Now, I can always get more wool, right? All I need is to find, maybe I'll go mining after I find the recipe to the stuff, I don't know what it's called, but I am gonna put classic crafting on. I can also craft in my inventory, so it's easier. So I don't want to, Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. Okay. So now we need to put down the crafting table, and I need to see the recipe for pink dye. Yes, I'm crazy. Okay. Okay, pink dye. Maybe there's another pink dye. I know there's another pink dye. It's like pink, light gray, yeah. Light gray. Okay. Come on. Okay, I think. Okay, this color will do. Oh, I just used up my rose. How dare I? I just used up my rose bush. My rose bush. Okay. So now I need to find red wool. Yay! Okay. So I don't know how I'm ever gonna use this thing. So yeah. Okay, so we need to start making the hearts. I don't know if I mentioned this, but We're making a big Valentine party place. Okay. I probably mentioned it like 5 times in the video already, but who cares? I don't know. Sorry. Okay. So now I just need to remember how to make this part. Yeah. I need like one more red wool though, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's how you make a heart, but I need one more wool so I can go up like this and place it there. Now, this. Wait, I can just go kill all our sheep. I know where I live because of this big place, which I'm gonna be going in, so I can get some iron, so I can finish off making it. Or meow, I don't need them. Come on, cow, just stop for me, please. Really? He dropped nothing. Okay, let's move on. We just need to find one more sheep, Eddie. Okay. Ooh, we need more of these because I kind of used them. Now, I'm finding cows, but where's all the sheep? I know it's like rare to find day animals at night, but I'm finding tons of cows. For a second I saw a door. And I thought it was like a little village underground because sometimes those rarely happen, I think. A sheep! I don't want to let it despawn, so I'm just going to keep looking at it. I don't think that works because one time I wasn't a YouTuber. So let's do this story. So. Okay, so actually I just got 2 sheep and 1 pig. Isn't that lucky? It's nighttime. Or is it like extremely lucky? Or is it natural? The world may wonder for the rest of its life. Okay, so let's get the sheep. Then where's my bacon? Okay, we need all these so like we can do like a festival, and these are gonna be like all goodies. And if I can get, well, I am gonna get an animal because I have the place, the big place next to my house, the Woodland Mansion, and there's anvils in there. If not, because rarely there's not, but then I'll probably just get tons of iron and I'll get it. Or it's really easy to get an anvil. All you need is iron for it. You don't need diamonds. Well, in my edition, I don't know like if computer edition, because I saw like YouTubers on computer that they have like mods, but on this system, this Wii U, on Minecraft, you can't get mods. That might be coming to next update, I don't know. But right now, you cannot get mods, so, yeah. Sorry. Now, Jane, if you are watching, please give Minecraft mods. Give Minecraft mods, please. Just give Minecraft mods. That's what everybody's been asking. find out when you do. So, actually, pumpkins! We can make pumpkin pie. We just need sugar and sticks, I think. I think that would be pretty gross pumpkin pie, but it's good. We're all good. So let's break all these pumpkins. So, okay. Okay. So we need to hurry. Because it's probably going to get annoying, so. Oh yeah, I just talked again. Okay. Who needs no talking? It's hard to not talk. But yeah, some people can't talk. It's true. I'm not trying to be mean. I'm just saying. A village and we are way out of range. I know that. We're way out of range. Because A lot of times, usually, I get, like, millions of woodland mansions in one world, which is pretty weird to me. Or is that, like, normal? Because I don't know. At least we're getting a lot of meat from this and a lot of wool. So, this village does have a blacksmith, so I'm getting extremely lucky because so far I probably have two woodland mansions or I'm just on the other side and I don't notice somehow, and I have this village, the blacksmith. And a diamond. And a sword. So I feel extremely lucky. Not anymore. Can't fit anything. Okay, does that have a call for a map? Okay, map here. So I'm gonna open the map. Okay. And then I'm gonna put everything in here. Okay, so now we're gonna go off, find our house, mark it, come back, get everything, and get out. Sound like a plan? Sound like a plan. Which one? Good. I like that answer. Okay, so we've been searching through the woods, which is pretty not likely to happen in Minecraft. Yep, it was just all turned around. So, we're gonna do that, dye our wool, and then we should have it. The harder. Oh. Wait, what about the inside of the heart? Now I kinda didn't know what to do. But right now, 5, I can probably die a lot. Wool. Because I can always get more. So I have 10, so I'm going to get tons of wool. And then I'm going to have to fill it in. Okay, I think I'll have enough. I don't, I'm going to be very sad.
I'm gonna wonder how. I don't know. Okay, how do we fix this? Oh, I just remembered how to make a mine. I feel kind of embarrassed. Okay, so we need to break all this wool. I remember how. Trust me. Maybe. Okay. So how we make it harder is we go like how I did at the beginning of the heart, and then we make it the two bumps, and it goes down, not up. So let's start this heart over. Look like a professional heart. Okay, here. So it should be like that, I think. Wait, no. I think it was like this. I'm just confused now. This and this. I'm pretty sure it's like that. Yeah, it's, I think, like it. But it's not. Just don't trust me. I'm building hearts. Fill this in. Okay, that's the start of our heart. And then this. I don't know how to make it. Very sad. Because I don't know how to make a heart. I mean, I don't have a heart. I don't know how to make a heart. Goodbye. Don't know how to make a heart. What's that? How you make a heart? I think that's how you make a heart. Wait, no, that doesn't look anything like it. So I'm gonna try again. So do this. So that's the base of the heart. So I think you just go in now and make the heart. That's how you do it. But I might need a little more wool, which I'll probably work off camera. Okay. Awkward. Okay. So I have 6 wool left, which I think be enough. I don't know.
I go inwards? Do I go outwards? Well, I'm just going to try to go outwards and see how it looks. Well, inwards, but upwards. Serious? I'm not a parkour anymore. Okay, under 9,000. Okay. Put that there. That there. And that there. Heart. I think that's how you make a heart. Well, it's my Valentine's heart. Using all the wool. So, yeah.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. See you.